Well, here at the milk, excuse me, here at SALT.
Hello, Glamsquad here.
Glamsquad. So most of the people that come in here are women, and they said, yeah, they do men. They're going to, what are you going to do? We're going
to
like.
What would you like to do?
I'm thinking I want to look like Harry Styles. Pretty good
from here. Well, Harry Styles always looks fantastic. I think that he reminds me so much of a young Mick Jagger.
I need some makeup. I'm going to look like a young Mick Jagger. Can you take off my belly? Thinking camp, like the Met the other day. Maybe they can put some eyeliner.
Some extra eyeballs.
How about some of the nose hairs, the nose hair extensions?
Oh my God.
Are a thing now. So maybe I can get my nose hairs extended out, like fake eyelashes. I don't even know if that's real.
That's art.
Let's pimp the product. Glamsquad Essentials. Is this it? Multitasking oil?
Yes.
Oh, Hauli. Multistash. Sounds like a chicken in Hawaii. A holy, holy chicken. Holy, holy chicken.
We'll air with our Dyson dryer.
These dryers are what, like $400?
$500.
$500 for this dryer. Much to work with here, you know. Should I get the eyeliner for my trip in the Rolls Royce? Then I can hold up my gray poupon.
Makeup artist. I'll be right back.
Oh, I don't want that. Did you really think I was going to get eyeliner?
I was excited.
Eyeliner? It's not Halloween.
I'm sorry for lying.
What does being from LA and eyeliner have to do with each other?
A lot of guys
get out of here. I think I saw a guy yesterday wearing eyeliner here, and he didn't look like your typical eyeliner guy.
All right.
So we're good?
Style.
What do you think? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah hooked me up. Now I'm ready for the Rolls Royce ride.
Are looking forward to something that is daring and fearless and colorful and different, and no doubt it will be Gucci.
Yeah, it's nice to be here.
It's wonderful. So, you look amazing. Please tell me about your look tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's Gucci.
Yeah, that's right. It's Gucci.
And it's pretty camp.